Baseball is back in Washington, D.C.
Here's the pitch, and the flashbulbs go off. It's in there, a called strike one. As baseball is back in Washington. Pitches high, and no throw. Alfonso Soriano has made history at RFK Stadium as the fourth player to have 40 homers and 40 steals.
Bring a title back to DC.
Boom.
Three. Do you believe it? closing on it. Dives, and he caught it. A diving catch ends the series. What a play by Michael Taylor. A diving catch, and the Nationals, for the first time in their history, will play a National League Championship Series.
Back here, cured my heart. I can say this, often bumpy roads leads to beautiful places, and this is a beautiful place.
Swing and a drive in well, deep center field, way back goes Springer to the warning track, looking up, and it is gone! Goodbye! This one, it's got a chance. It's going, going, and long gone up on the railroad tracks. Welcome to the World Series 1, Soto.
The Nationals are a strike away from franchise history and some World Series history. All a finish to a season we will remember for the rest of our lives.
I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.